Ian.
Good morning. My name is John Mint. I'm a singer-songwriter, and I have prepared for you for hopefully your listening enjoyment the HealthBox theme song of 2012. And it goes something like this. Everybody knows the system's broken, but they don't know what to do. They're not sure what to do about it. Right now, healthcare is just wide open, and the time is right for us to step up and say, hey, now it's time for innovation. You can see how disruption rocks every single other field, and now healthcare needs its renaissance. Healthcare needs this renaissance, yeah. Healthcare needs HealthBox. HealthBox Accelerator. 10 startups that'll change the game. Do it now, don't wait for later. Healthcare never be the same. HealthBox Accelerator. Innovate and make your mark. Saving lives and nothing better. Start the fire with a single spark. 10 teams of work for 3 whole months. Testing and improving, and learning very valuable lessons. $50,000 was just the start. There were mentors for the teams from across their whole healthcare spectrum. And here on Investor Day, they're looking to raise more capital to bring their innovations all the way up to the next level. HealthBox Accelerator. 10 startups that'll change the game. Do it now, don't wait for later. Healthcare never be the same. HealthBox Accelerator. Innovate and make your mark. Same lives and nothing greater. Start the fire with a single spark. And there are 9 strategic partners without whom we wouldn't be here. So now I'd like to give a shout out to them.
Hello.
Blue Cross, Blue Shield, and Ascension. California Healthcare Foundation. HLM Venture Partners and Merit Ventures and Merge Healthcare. Ridgeview Medical Center and Walgreens. And Sandbox Industries. Oh, HealthBox Accelerator. 10 startups to change the game. Do it now, don't wait for later. Healthcare will never be the same. HealthBox Accelerator. Innovate and make your mark. Saving lives, there's nothing greater. Start the fire with a single spark. Now it's my pleasure to introduce the brains behind this show. She's committed to helping all of us connect, innovate, and grow. Welcome, Nina Nash.